Hello. Welcome to your spring lock training. We do have two spring locks, but we're just going to use this one. First, open the torso. You should see an endoskeleton. In a second, a thing should open so you can go in safely. Next, remove the head and place it next to you. Now remove the torso. You now completed your spring lock training. You can officially get in. You now officially got in. I just want to say, don't breathe in the spring locks.
Nerd.